I'm at the Jericho spring right now where the prophet Elijah cleaned and cleansed the water. So,